Good afternoon to you all. My name is Matthew Wright. My nickname is Matt, and also Shaggy. I've had that nickname for a long, long time. You can probably tell why. And Shaggy from Scooby-Doo. This is my best friend and my associate here,
Jeremy Elliott. And I'm a psychic intuitive. I'm an empathic psychic and also a spiritual teacher.
And I'm a medium, an intuitive and spiritual teacher as well. And we just want to touch base here. We've been putting videos up on Facebook, on YouTube as well. We try to reach the spirit world as well as people in this physical world. We have people in this world come to us for assistance and trying to communicate with their loved ones who have crossed over.
Absolutely.
And you'd be surprised that we'd see spirits coming through for help too. They're desperately seeking the contact, their friends, their loved ones from time to time. We help them too.
Yes.
So sometimes they come through, you know, on their own. Now, what we're going to do today, this guy's name is Balewa. And
immediately when Matt said Balewa, you know, the name come through, I saw a guy with a kind of a shabbyish beard, a spotted beard, you know, kind of a not too dark-skinned guy, you know, light-skinned kind of, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Not heavy set, but just a big guy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See, I was locked up with Balewa, and I've said before, you probably read some of my posts, I haven't had the best life, you know. Everything happens for a reason. I've had drug addictions before. I've been addicted to heroin, to cocaine, you know. I've been an alcoholic, you know. I've had an interesting life, you know. But I've got myself together here, you know. I'm cleaned up now. But actually, I met Balewa out at New Kent and I could chill east back in the late 90s. And then I remember, it was like 2005, I remember reading about him in the newspaper that he had an asthma attack. Police were chasing him, I believe. And he had an asthma attack and died. So
he's like, they still didn't catch me.
They still didn't catch him, man. So how's things going on there on the other side of Balewa, man? I assume you've adjusted by now.
Yeah, he's alright.
You happier over there, I have to assume. It's interesting. It's a small world, my brother, you know. You might see somebody up in the jail, then years later, here we are, you know. Our lives following different paths, but, you know. But
he wants you to know that the fruit is sweet over here.
The fruit is sweet?
Yeah, the fruit.
On the other side.
His family probably know what that means, too. He likes fruit, probably.
The fruit is sweet over there. I have a question, Balewa, man. I always wondered, man, were you adopted, man?
Was I adopted? I got the impression, yes, from the get-go.
Okay. It's just something I've always kind of felt that you were adopted, man. You know, it's intuition. Not trying to get in your business, brother, but I just wanted to ask. You know? Was there anything you wanted your family to know, man? We're here to help, man. This is what we do.
Just tell them I love them. I'm here for them still. Just like if I was in jail, I'm on the other side. It's not jail. It's good. So don't worry about me.
That's good stuff there. That's good stuff. Yeah, that's, you know, that's what we do. We reach out to people the best we can, my brother, you know. You see, my life has changed too, Balewa, man. You know, you remember me back in those days, man. Running wild, strung out, you know, just trying to do better too, you know.
Yep, absolutely.
But, I'm glad you came through, for real, man. You know?
I hope you were helpful.
I mean, I want to let you know, anytime you need us, brother, we're here for you, you know?
Yeah.
All Jeremy and I do is this. All we do is help people. So, people there on your side, people here in this dimension. And so if your family, we end up meeting your family, we'd be glad to talk to them. Just know that, you know, we'd be happy to talk to them. So anything we can do.
And, my number is, my name is Jeremy. My number is 804-325-0995.
And my name is Matt, and my number is 804-641-9082. And don't be shy about calling me, you know. I don't mind talking to y'all. You know, anything Jeremy or I can do to help y'all, it's no problem at all. If you have more questions for Balewa, you know, Balewa would probably pop on through. I want to be surprised.
Yeah.
I think he'd be happy to talk to y'all.
I think so, too.
I get that impression. So, but we're here to help, though. We're going to put this up on Facebook tonight. So this is what we do. So we love all you guys.
Yeah,
and keep y'all's heads up, man. That's all I can say. Peace. One love and peace.
Peace. God bless.